Monday Night Raw. The Bloodline is now in your city. Days. This Friday, your Tribal Chief, Roman Reigns, has been undisputed WWE Universal Champion. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And the Bloodline here on Raw tonight to let everybody know this Friday on SmackDown, it's a big, big celebration for your Tribal Chief.
Yes, sir. That means
JJ, hang on. Sorry to cut you off there, buddy. Sorry. Before we get away from that point, I just wanted to add something that's going to make this championship celebration even bigger, if you can believe it, is that the Tribal Chief, Roman Reigns, has personally appointed me as the master of ceremony for the night. Which, I mean, as the honorary news, I got to say that's huge. But let us not forget what you're all looking at right here, right now, because you are in the presence of the most dominant tag team in WWE history. You are in the presence of the undisputed WWE tag team champions. I'm talking about the Usos.
And nothing changes, Oof. Which means, Oof, the Bloodline is running both shows, Raw and SmackDown. And Roman Reigns will beat Drew McIntyre at Clash of Cast. And it's going to be simple as it gets around here, Oof.
Whoa. An unexpected visitor. Someone Sami Zayn didn't expect to see, Kevin Owens. Sami's best friend at times, bitter rival than others. KO has been in a permanently bad mood recently.
First of all, the Bloodline doesn't run anything on Monday nights, because I've made it clear these past few weeks, Raw is still the Kevin Owens show. But I'm actually glad you guys are here, because I get the opportunity to remind you to tell your boss, Roman Reigns, that he, as far as I'm concerned, still owes me one. Yeah.
Hey, Sami Zayn. Is this your boy right here?
Am I your boy, Sami?
Well, I mean, technically, he's okay. My boy.
Yeah. Well, you better get him before I do.
Okay.
Get me before he does.
Okay. Let's all just settle down here for a second. I'll explain it to him. I'll explain it to him. Okay,
oh, yeah, so explain it.
Okay, Kev, so here's the thing, buddy.
I'm listening.
Okay, so the thing is, Roman Reigns.
Yeah.
Well, he doesn't owe you or anybody anything ever. Okay? So that's how it is.
Sami, you know, man, I didn't think you could find a way to make yourself look stupider than when you grew that insane hair out, right? And yet, dude, every single week you manage to, by running around with these guys and letting them treat you the way they do. Seriously. No, dude, I mean it. I'm genuinely sad to see that you have forgotten the fact that you are absolutely one of the greatest in-ring performers of all time. All time. And now you're reduced to being the Bloodline's personal clown. It's pathetic. And dude, I mean that. We've been through a lot together, but I still consider you my best friend. Actually, I consider you more like a brother. So it's really sad to see what you've become. You should look at yourself in the mirror and reassess things.
You know what, man? You don't know what you're talking about. You're just like every one of these people. You're like everyone online who keeps sending me that stupid meme. Oh, he think he on the team. No, you just can't get your head around the fact that the Bloodline actually likes me. Okay? Jimmy Uso likes me. Bet.
That was good.
All right?
Yeah, let's see what
and Jey Uso. Well, we're working on it, okay? And most importantly, Roman Reigns likes me. Yeah, that is why he invited me into his personal dressing room. That is why at the end of Friday Night SmackDown, it was the four of us united as the Bloodline that destroyed Drew McIntyre.
So if you don't turn around and walk your ass back up that ramp, we're gonna drop you the way we did Drew McIntyre.
Come on. Come on.
I don't think Owens is going anywhere.
You saw what happened last Friday.
Oh. You know, Jay, I really don't care about what you did to Drew McIntyre. What I do care about, though, is what you did to me. Yeah, JC, because don't think I forgot the fact that you and Paul Heyman are the only reason why I didn't beat Roman Reigns for the Universal title and put an end to his title reign 18 months ago. So you know what? On Friday, you can celebrate Roman Reigns' 730 days as champion, but you can also celebrate 2 years of you having your head shoved nice and tight up your cousin's ass. 2 years, Jay.
Okay. Hang on.
It's your boy, Raven.
All right. Here's the thing. Kev, I'm trying hard here. I'm trying hard to keep the peace. I don't want a problem. But the way you are talking right now, you are begging for Jey Uso here to kick your ass.
Yeah. You know what, Jay? I think this is the part where we drop the microphones, get a referee out here, and just fight, isn't it?